Yeah, so this is the house. And now it looks a lot better, I think. Alright, so let's go ahead and delete this so we can go put it in the city. Alright, let's go to the city. Okay, so this is what the park looks like right now. And oh my gosh, I'm laggy kind of because like this place is so huge. But this is what the park looks like right now. But I mean, it's kind of summertime. I want to like change the park to more of a water park. Like, I have a pool, but really, who wants to be sliding on really hot slides? So we need to put some water slides here. And then I'm also going to like also kind of do some random stuff to like make this place more epic. And then up here, I don't even think there is a floor up here yet. No, because I deleted some of the buildings up here because they were really small and it didn't look that cool. I'm too nice. I'm too nice. I gotta let them explore. I don't like to like put up those mean signs. They're like, no, I'm not gonna donate. No, I'm not gonna adopt. No, I don't role play. But like that's the complete opposite of me. Like if I'm ever on a game, it's just like, yes, explore. Oh yeah, I kind of changed this up a little bit because like there's this new oven and it looks cool, so I just wanted it. Oh. So yeah, there's really not much to explore because like everything is still being built. So yeah, like I said, let's get started. Again. I made the water slide, except I'm gonna just call it a really tall slide because there's no water at the end, but I guess I could add water. Oh no, I forgot that if I put this here, I can't get on it. Oh yay. So yeah, that's one thing I did.
Thank you.
this room, but I just, like, did the upstairs. Well, you already know that because you saw me build it anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I need to change these paintings. Okay, so I changed the decals, and now it looks a lot better. I think, like, it really looks more cheerful. Okay guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video because I did a lot of stuff, but I've been like building for a long time. So yeah, I did add this giant slide here in the park. I think the park is a lot more awesome now, and so yeah, let me try it out. Oh no! Okay, so I added a school and also a gym and a little hangout area here with the telescope and drum set and random stuff, and you can go up these ramps with the skateboard. And of course I put the the fountain that I made in my last video. Yeah, I put this here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. That's pretty much all. And yeah, it's really fun to build. So if you like how it all turned out, like, comment and like and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!